Winery. It looks adorable. Look at that. It's got the cutest little sign. I love this. It's very, very, very quaint. I love their little front door. And it's like right off of Packerland Drive.
As soon as you step into Mona Rose Winery, you feel like you're being invited into someone's home. They have a lovely selection of wines made from grapes grown in the San Joaquin River Valley in Central California. Craig Fletcher, the owner and winemaker, was so much fun to chat with, and he even took us on a little surprise tour.
Okay, we're gonna do something fun. I don't know what we're doing yet, but it requires a glass.
He gave us samples of wines that are still aging in the barrels, and we were able to try some new releases. The barrel room, along with the tasting room, can also be booked for small events, and you can find their contact information on their website, monarosewinery.com. We had the privilege of seeing where the magic happens and drink some really incredible wines. You can hear all about it on the podcast, The Mommy Sippy Cup Happy Hour. Craig is truly an excellent host, and his award-winning wines make Mona Rose Winery one of my new favorite spots in Green Bay. Well, viewers, we really enjoyed spending time with you. I hope you enjoy spending time with us, and we'll see you later. Bye.